And what good will your vanity be when the rapture comes? Says the man with a cart of empty bottles at the corner of Church and Lincoln, while I stare into my phone and I say, I know, oh, I know, while trying to find the specific filter that will make the sun's near flawless descent look the way I might describe it in a poem. And the man says, the moment is already right in front of you. And I say, I know, but everyone I love is not here. And I mean here, like on this street corner with me, while I turn the sky a darker shade of red on my phone. And I mean here, like everyone I love who I can still touch and not pass my fingers through like the wind in a dream. But I look up at the man, and he is a kaleidoscope of shadows. I mean, his shadows have shadows, and they are all small and trailing behind him. And I know then that everyone he loves is also not here. And the man doesn't ask, but I still say, hey, man, I've got nothing. I've got nothing, even though I have plenty to go home to, and the sun is still hot, even in its endless flirt with falling, and the man's palm has a small river inside. I'm saying he has taken my hand now, and here we are, tethered and unmoving. And the man says, what color are you making the sky? And I say what I might say in a poem. I say, all surrender ends in blood. And he says, no, what color are you making the sky? And I say, something bright enough to make everyone I love wish they were here. And he squints towards the dancing shrapnel of dying light along a rooftop, and he says, I love things only as they are. And I'm sure I did once too, but I can't prove it to anyone these days. And he says, the end isn't always about what dies. And I say, I know, or I knew once, and now I write about beautiful things like I will never touch a beautiful thing again. And the man looks me in the eyes and points above us over heaven's gates, and he says, the faces of everyone you miss is up there. And I know, I can't see them, but I know. And he turns my face to the horizon and he says, we don't have much time left. And I get that he means the time before the sun is finally through with its daily work, or I think I get that. But I still can't stop trembling. And I close my eyes and I am sobbing on the corner of Church and Lincoln. And when I open my eyes, the sun is plucking everyone who has chosen to love me from the clouds and carrying them into the light drunk sky. And I am seeing this, and I know I am seeing this. The girl who kissed me as a boy in the dairy aisle of Meijer while our parents shopped, and the older boy on the basketball team who taught me how to make a good fist and swing it into the jaw of a bully, and the friends who crawled to my porch in the summer of any year I have been alive. They were all there. I saw their faces and it was like I was given the eyes of a newborn again. And once you know what it is to be lonely, it is hard to unsee that which serves as a reminder that you were not always. And I am gasping into the now dark air, and I pull my shirt up to wipe whatever tears are left, and I see the man walking in the other direction, and I chase him down, and I tap his arm, and I say, did you see it? Did you see it like I did? And he turns, and he leans into the glow of a street lamp, and he is anchored by a single shadow now, and he sneers. And he says, son, have we met? And he scoffs and pushes his cart off into the night, and I can hear the glass rattling even as I watch him become small and vanish, and I look down at my phone, and the sky is still blood red.